they're managing today, Brendan Rodgers away for personal reasons. It's their first chance to attack Chesney's goal, and attack it they do, and the Poles made a great save there from Danny Graham. Really good stop. Graham got there ahead of and round the back of Per Mertesacker. Walker's got the pace here. Great chance. And Stephen Corker clears it off the line. With milliseconds to spare, and he's hurt himself in the process. Theo Walcott must have thought he'd made it 1-0. Great speed. Vaughan got a piece of it. Corker did the rest. 0-0. Arsenal looking good 15 minutes in. Today, Matt Sinclair. He's got it back now. This is their best football of the game, no question. Neil Taylor, how's the cross? Oh, it's dangerous. And Kieran Gibbs nearly puts it in his own net. In the end, has done pretty well to put it out for a corner. Danny Graham, the lone man up top, proposes to him, as you'd expect. Cracking cross. Chesney wasn't quite sure what to do.
Quacking cross. Cracking cross.
Here, Vaughan. He's hit Rangel, and Arshavin scored. It's a nightmare for Michel Vaughan. And a gift for Andre Arshavin. And a disaster moment to forget for the goalkeeper Swansea brought in from Utrecht in the summer, who has been so good in the first three games. And he got it all wrong here. He collected Walcott's shot, all right. Then he rolled it against the legs of Angel Rangel, who knew nothing about it, and the quickest to react from a tight angle as well was Andre Arshavin. It's a good finish, and it's a present for Arsenal with 5 minutes to the break. A couple of minutes of added time left. Gower across to take the corner. Surely Swansea's last chance. In it comes. Chesney, he doesn't get there, and Danny Graham has screwed it over the bar. What an opportunity, and Graham has blown it. It should be one each. No goalkeeper, three defenders on the line. A £3.5 million summer signing